Ziggy Zenny Gundam. Guys, we're gonna make this short as possible. That bus video, that was gold. That last one, check that out. That's comedy gold. That's the gold you can't find in Fort Knox. Man. So, I'm gonna make this quick though. Alright, so, I love it when people unsubscribe or like anything like that. Obviously, I see the numbers go up, down. Like, I don't care. If I care, I've been on YouTube. I was on YouTube since December 2005. I created my account March 2nd, 2006. If I cared about that shit, I was there before the YouTube, but before the Google switch over. I was there on the original YouTube. So if I cared about that shit, obviously, like, I'm not one of these fake YouTubers. You want to go watch these homo fucking Jeffree Star and Shane or any of these homo fucking fake ass YouTubers, that's cool. But what you're gonna get from me is organic. You're gonna get the real shit. You're not gonna get any fake shit. I'm not gonna ever monetize my YouTube. I could have 10 billion subscribers and I'm not gonna monetize it. So I don't care about making money off this shit. I used YouTube originally to like watch videos for fun. Anyway, check that bus video was fun. Yeah, but so when people unsubscribe, it doesn't bother me. But check this out, though. We're going to have some great videos coming in the future. If you guys want to unsubscribe, you can. But, like, it's not going to... You're not going to make me, like, start crying or anything like that. Like, that happens naturally. Like, some people are uncomfortable. But if you're uncomfortable about that, about me exposing things, that shows that you're kind of weak and kind of like a pussy. But that's as far as that goes. But, anyway, look, I gotta go to sleep soon. It is kind of late. I got work early in the morning, so I do want to watch some more television, but gotta go to sleep. But yeah.